Yeah, shit. Back in 2006, I performed at a radio show in a stadium, and Snoop Dogg was the headliner. That was the only time that I performed with Snoop. And when he came out on stage, he said, "Did y'all motherfuckers see that T-Pain perform?
Ooh-wee,
I heard it with my own ears. He said, "Did y'all see that boy T-Pain perform? And to this day, that's the reason I say, "Nappy boy, ooh-wee." And now to be up on this stage, bringing the hype before my Uncle Snoop comes out, this is crazy.